Sheep Rustler. This is a firm ewe's milk cheese from Somerset in England. It's made with thermized milk and vegetarian rennet. It's absolutely strikingly beautiful on the outside. Just check out that rind. It's full of different colors and molds. Absolutely gorgeous. Inside, the paste is ivory, firm, and full of sweet, nutty, caramelly notes, which are very lingering and pleasant. It's a fantastic cheese to enjoy with a glass of an elegant red wine like a Pinot Noir.